leading into the CrossFit Games, you just think like, okay, I've been working so hard, but I know all the other athletes have been working just as hard. Just that fear of not knowing what's gonna happen.